faster.
She's in the what? The hospital? Oh my god. Okay, I'll be right there. She's in the what? I'll be there as soon as I can.
Really? Wow, I'll be there right away.
Oh my gosh. Grace. Is she okay? The nurse said she's stable, but she's not awake yet. She's still in a coma. Gosh. I should have never left. Yeah, you shouldn't have.
Okay, you don't need to rub it in.
She didn't mean to hurt you, you know. I know, she's lied to me so many times before. I guess I was just jealous of her life, I guess. I don't know. She's been a good friend. I don't know how I could have given that up. I know. And I was hanging out with that girl, Ivy. And she was mad, and I shouldn't have hung out with her. Gosh, I just hope she's okay. Me too. When is she gonna wake up? I don't know. Have you heard what happened to her? Yeah, I think she, like, crashed or something on the road. I think she was coming to school. I don't know, but I think a truck ran into the back of her or something. I don't know. I hope she's okay. Gosh. I love her too much to lose her. I know. Well, I want you to call me if she wakes up, okay? But I have to go do something really quickly. What is more important than you being here for your best friend? It's not more important, but I have to do it, okay? Whatever, just go. Okay. Good to be back. Hey. Oh, hey. Is she okay? Yeah, but she's still in a coma. I'm really sorry, Ethan. Thanks. I'm fine. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to grab your hand. Nope, it's no problem at all. Well, it's okay, you don't have to say anything. I know you're scared. She's gonna be fine. I know. Thank you.
Jason. Ethan.
Oh my gosh, Ethan, she's awake.
What?
Grace. Get out. Get out now.
Let's go.
Grace, I'm sorry. Get out! Okay, jeez. Hey. Hey, Alexandra.
You okay?
I just saw Ethan leave with Ivy, and they were kind of cuddled together. He cheated on me. Oh, come here. It's okay.
You did nothing.
She's awake. Oh my gosh. Grace.
Yeah, she was awake when I got here.
Oh, hey. I'm sorry about what happened. I was kind of crazy then.
No doubt.
So, where did Ethan go?
He kissed Ivy when I woke up.
Grace, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Really.
He was the love of my life.
It's okay. This is the last love song I'll ever write for you.